Wait,
more hair.
Me.
Like so
hair.
Nile, I don't expect him to be that small.
Harry's so beautiful.
Harry,
okay.
Harry.
I can't Harry. See the boy next to the attention.
Look at that
brother. Oh, I'm so cold. I can't even do a hand thing. Oh, mine, I don't know, I've warmed up.
Niall, tell your friend to stop stalking me.
Is that?
I'm just thinking.
Direction. The movie is supposed to be fantastic. It is all about. Oh, darling, really? And it is all about the way that they do things behind the scenes, the relationship with the families, and just really gives us an insight into the lives of a mega star band. They are really awesome guys. There are 70,000 fans here, all screaming and having a great time, and I think I've just become one of them. Back to you, Kate.
She's reading this off an auto cue down there.
She's not.
We're here to help you find the person who's stolen our laptop, which means we're here to save the day.
Save the day.
Don't miss out on the newsletter to get exclusive clues and content.
Other things as well. We believe in you all.
How's it feel, Ian, to be a victor?
I'm buzzing, mate.
Congratulations on your massive win. How'd you spray him?
Vi tar lite grann.
What does this taste like?
That's right, isn't it?
I love how it's like alien.
Oh my god! You poor boy!
How is it, Harry?
Tastes like feet.
Tastes like feet?
It's fun.
Smakar som fötter. No, it wasn't that bad, was it?
You enjoyed it, didn't you, Harry?
Not really, no. No? It was okay.
Yeah, it was okay.
Still love Sweden, though.
We got a plan. Get ready for One Direction Detection.
Mushrooms. Like cooking mushrooms. Oh, yeah. And they drew our faces on them and put like googly eyes and stuff on them, and then they like dressed them up as us.
We also had
that was bizarre.
That's quite a strange one.
Remember the time we had the hermit crab? Someone said there's a crab.
A live crab.
People should not send you live things, true?
Someone gave us crabs.
Very
who is most likely to go bald first?
You like crabs?
Like stay in and then just come out.
Well, oh, I thought you meant you walk sideways like that or something.
Yeah, sometimes we walk sideways.
But you must have, do you have disguises?
Yeah, it was a bad
crabs was a bad example. I would say next time you tell the story, be something like a panda bear or something. Okay. It's adorable. They're adorable panda.
It's far too embarrassing if someone catches you wearing a disguise. Uh-huh. It's not worth wearing the disguise. It's like, is that you? Yeah, why are you wearing a mustache?
You're almost wearing a mustache. Yeah. Though. There's a mustache coming through.
Are you trying to grow a mustache?
Yeah, I've been growing for about 20 years.
Psychiatry?
I don't know if that's a word. I think I've made that up.
Yeah. No, psychiatry is a word.
Oh, it is. I didn't make it.
Okay. We've got a girl who wets the bed here in our audience. Do you ever feel like your fans love you so much?
We just want to say that throughout this tour, all you guys have been absolutely incredible with your support. All the banners and
screams.
Times you've been outside, and we just want to say a massive thank you for everything that you've done.
Love you guys.
Massive thank you! Yay! Thank you!